Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. So in this video we will see how to create video from images or frames using FFmpeg. So in this video we will see how to create, we have to create image. So if you have different images and you want to create a video out of that, means you want to convert those images in the form of a video. So this we will see with the help of how to accomplish this with the help of FFmpeg very easily. Okay, so see, this is very straightforward. So if you are not familiar with FFmpeg, you can go to my FFmpeg series and you can start watching the video from the beginning. Then you will understand what is this all format all about. And the link I have given in the description box. Okay, so this is very easy anyway. Okay, so see, to accomplish this, you have to write like this, FFmpeg-i, and then whatever image we have, and then finally video, that's all. So FFmpeg-i and then input and then output. So output you can use any name, .mp4 or mkv, anything, any format you can use. But the problem is there will not be any single image. So in this case I have written img.png, but in this case, since we are creating from images, so there will be lots of images. Okay, so we have to see a particular format, we have to use a particular format, and the format is, if I can show you, so I have, yeah, so these are the images I have kept it, and from these images I will create a video. If you can see through these images, so if you can see slowly, so these are the images. If you see very clear, means pay attention, then you see these images are moving. Okay, so these images I have kept. Okay, and from these images I have to create a video. But the thing you have to look here is the format. So you can see the name of all these images follows a particular format. In this case it is img_0001 and then 0002 and so on. Okay, so you have to follow, you have to make sure these images is in the particular format that we will discuss, then only we will be able to convert. So there are different ways, so you can use anything. So I have three formats I have shown. So the first one is, if you have like this, so image, so this name you can change. Okay, so the here it is image, you can give anything like pics or anything, but that should be common to all. And after image, you have to, if you have name like one, you have to start from 1, 2, 3, 4 up to so on. Okay, so you can see the format. This should be fixed, image or whatever name. Suppose image ABCD, I write AB. Then here also it should be image AB. Okay, so the name should be constant, you have to keep in mind. And after that, numbering should be from 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, in this way you have, should have the image name. If you follow this type of format, then in place of -i, you have to write like this. Okay, so in this case, since I have kept everything inside a folder, so this is the img folder, you can see img folder, that's why I have given img/. So if you are not having any folder, if it is in the home folder, then you can remove this, but make sure it follows a particular format. So in this case the format should be img and then this percentage symbol and then d.png or .jpg. So if your image is like this, so let me give one more example. So let us suppose your image is in format img1, img2, okay, so img1.png, then img2.png. if it is in this way, so total, so see, since we are using a single name, so you should give certain format, so this, so that all these images come inside it. So the format will be img and then question mark and then this percentage symbol d.png. so this will be the name if your image follow this format, img1, img2 and so on. Then after img, when the numbering start, you have to give percentage symbol and then d.png. so if you follow this format, then only, so you have to write in this way -i. And after that, that output you can use any name, out.mp4, output.mp4, abcd.xyz, anything, .mp4. And this is the frame rate. So since we are creating a video, and if you want to specify the frame rate, you have to write like this, dash R, and then whatever frame rate. So in this case, I'm giving 20. And if you do not give this, if you skip this, then also it will work. It will take the default frame rate of 25. But if you want, you can give 20 or 15, anything frame rate you can give. So let us keep 20. Okay, so this was all about. Okay, so I hope you got what I am saying. So the main thing here is you have to keep this format, you have to keep in mind. Okay, so make sure the image is in certain format. Now coming to the another format. So see, in this case, the numbering was from 1. But if our numbering is like this, 001, 002, and this name could be anything, as same as previous one, frame, IMG, anything. But the numbering, if it is 001, 002, like this, then the format should be like this. Frame, dash, and then after percentage, here it was just D, here it should be 03D. Because we have three digits, 001, 002. Similarly, if you have something like that, 0014 means four digit, then it should be after percentage 04D. So these are the sum format. But if you want, you can go by this method. Okay. So make sure your image follows this format. Any name one, any name two dot png, any name three dot png, like this, then you have to use this format. Any name percentage D dot png. Okay. So enough of theory. Now see. Now we will create, we will use this. Okay. So FFmpeg dash R 20 means frame rate will be 20. After dash I, you have to give the image format. So in this case, since it was in the image folder, and then this is the format. Because our images is in the this format. See, 001, 002, like this. Okay. So where is 001? Okay, it will load. Okay, so this is the format, and let me run this. Okay, so it is running. It will create a video out of this. Okay, so this was all. So see, this thing is clear. It is output, this is input, and this is frame rate R20. But only problem here is you have to keep this in mind. So two things you have to keep in mind. At first, whatever image, whatever name is there, it should follow a particular format. So at first, any name, image or anything, and then one, image anything, two, three, four, up to so on. Okay, so if you are planning to write your file in this format, then instead of this, you have to use the format this one. Whatever name you have, then percentage D dot png. Okay, that's all. So if it is running yet, okay, so it's over. And we can go and check our, so this was out.mp4. So this is the output video it has created from the images. And you can see clearly this video has been created successfully with the help of images. Okay, so we can play one more time. So you see, you can see it is very clear. So with the help of that images, we have created a video very successfully. Okay, so this was all. So this was all. So only thing you have to keep in mind, this the formatting. Make sure your image follows a particular format. Numbering should be from 1 to 3, 4. So let me recap. So let us say you are planning to rename your file as ABC. So abc1.png, abc2.png, like that you have to name. And then the final format should be, will be ABC question mark, ABC percentage d.png, that you have to, that we will be using here. Okay, dash I abc percentage d.png. okay, so this was all about from my side. Thank you guys, take care.